was a famous trumpet man from around Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone to the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy, Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. They really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next the cap went on a draft with the band. And now the company just when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy, Company B. A root, a tooth, a tootly attitude. He blows eight to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar's playing with him. And the company just when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy, Company B. He was the boogie woogie bugle boy, Company B.